Another cool feature is if you go without the spare tire and without the kitchen box and without the AC, is you can fit 2 14-foot sea kayaks or SUPs on the side of here without having to raise them onto the roof.